So have you missed chatting with us, Mitch?
A little bit. Always with you.
Well, you took the back stairs
up? No, I was here to open the door for him when he came walking up.
You feeling close to getting back out there, man?
Yeah, I was able to practice yesterday for the first time in a while. And it felt good just to be out there with the guys, just to get a sweat, just to play defense, run some plays, run up and down the court. It's going to take some time getting back to 100%, but I'm just happy to be out there and give the team whatever I can at this point.
It's not too many games left in the season. It's your last year. How important is it for you to get out there and try to help this team close it out right?
Yeah, well, I've been working with GC, our head trainer, every day, going into rehab and doing stuff on this ankle. It's taking a little while to get to 100%, but he's been great with working with me and trying to get me back out there to 100%. And it's a process, so I don't expect to get back out there and feel how I was right before I got hurt. But talking with our trainers and stuff, like it's gonna take a while, but I'm ready to get out there and help the team however I can.
How hard was it to be out for those games?
It's tough. It's always tough not being on the court, especially as a senior, wanting to be out there and play my last year. But I was able to continue to have a voice to some of the younger guys and tell them what I see. And also, it always helps when you can step back and just watch the game. You pick up certain things that you don't understand when you're out there playing. So, I mean, everything happens for a reason. I'm trying to stay positive and just try to help the team at this point.
Do you have to make threes against Syracuse to beat them? Or you guys kind of showed also you can work the ball inside?
Yeah, well, that always helps making shots. But I think a big part of beating Syracuse is trying to get the ball into the middle. We put guys like Brian and Keyshawn in there that can make plays, and I think we got to try to do that again.
The advantage to have Keyshawn for a whole game against them, right? Yeah. You got her 3 minutes in.
Yeah, I mean, we want everybody to stay healthy, man. To finish out the season, we just want to be healthy.
Are you the last one that needs to join that, man?
I guess. And hopefully no one else, knock on wood, hopefully no one else can get bit by the injury, but we can stay healthy and finish out this year.
Doesn't look like you have a brace on or anything, so.
No, I got a whole bunch of tape.
Tape.
Yeah,
he's taping on
for sure. You're not going to see me without tape and brace.
Do you think Sunday provided a lift earlier this week in the first game?
Yeah, Sunday brings a lot of energy. He's a high motor guy. He knows his role, and I think he does it really well.
Cool.